Hey guys, welcome back. Thank you for watching. Just a heads up, my audio kept going in and out throughout the recording of this, so if I'm less talkative than normal, that is why. But yeah, let's get into it.
Just what we needed.
Did you see something? He's hit!
You want to climb up a zip line? This motor should do the trick. How does it feel? We're not doing too bad, huh? Think we're doing okay, BD? Good.
Thank you.
Hey, BD! Doing okay, BD? Good.
Thank you.
just need one clean hit. Assault him! All melee units down. Okay, then. In pursuit. Yeah, blast it again. Keep your distance. He's hurting. I'm gonna get him. Charge forward! Right on target! Cover me!
Help, BD!
He's damaged! He looks weak!
A little help, BD.
Watch out! There's a cover! You can't escape!
Another step! Good job.
Look out! He's hit! You'll let your guard down soon. I need some time!
Jedi! every blow. You want escape? I will remain strong. You cannot win. My guard persists. You're frightened. This is inadvisable.
Left their tools in a hurry. They were anxious to locate relics, but also careless of the history buried here. Doing too bad, huh? In here, BD. Oh, great timing.
How predictable. Oh yes, I know your name, your past, and most importantly, about Cordova. Tell me, where did he hide the holocron? Outstanding. You can't win. Accept it.
Right here, BD.
was released.
Far worse.
You can't win.
Accept it.
So slow. Can't catch me? You're falling behind. I've suffered far worse. You can't win.
Accept it.
That was nothing. Not quite as gifted as Seer's last apprentice, but not bad.
You've been keeping count.
I'm surprised she didn't tell you. Seer was never good at keeping secrets.
And you know her so well, huh?
She was weak. Cracked in an Imperial torture chair. Surrendered the location of her naive Padawan. They would never have found me.
If it wasn't for her, she betrayed me.
Trilla.
In the flesh.
I won't let you manipulate me.
So sure are you? When faced with a choice to protect herself or her Padawan, she chose self-interest. She'll sell you out too.
Well, I can handle myself.
Can you afford to take that chance? Your new master harbors great darkness. The look on her face when she saw what they had done to me, as I am now. She turned, exposing her true nature. She used the dark side.
She cut herself off from the Force.
Oh? How long before she cracks and betrays you too? Is that who you want beside you when you find the holocron? What would Jaro T'Pol say?
You have no right to mention his name.
I wonder, what would he think if he could see his Padawan now? Skulking in the shadows with a betrayer, granting her access to a legion of impressionable students.
No, I won't let anyone touch them.
I thought the same thing once.
Thank you.
Thanks for the help back there, BD. You saved my life. And got us closer to the tomb. Found it. Feels different than the other two.
No, I don't like it.
I found it, but see her. Why didn't you tell me?
Because she's a liar.
You. How?
I rerouted communication the moment you tried to contact her. Slicing encrypted transmissions was always a pastime of hers. She taught me once. There's no technique Sarah has. There's no technique Sarah has that I haven't perfected.
Thank you.
I think I'm done. Stop, Jedi!
Simulate this planet's gravitational pull. I can't help it. My friend, these devices appear to...
You're running out of time.
For what?
My scouts located an artifact of interest at the rear of this tomb. Even now I'm studying it, learning his secrets. It seems Cordova was rather taken with his death bones. Perhaps enough to hide the holocron among the dead bones.
Let's see how much you know.
Yeah, okay, I'm done. His guard's too tight. Smash him.
Just breach this tomb every minute.
Afraid to face me yourself?
Had your droid not intervened, I would have killed you with ease.
It's okay, buddy. Just ignore her.
Underestimated.
change it back, right? Yeah, okay.
I don't think we're alone here. Get in here, close in! You, in here! I'll beat you, I can! Like there was something on my arm. Okay. Stop! Intruder!
Normal.
Says I can get in. Oh,
No? Yeah. Done that. Does it open up something new from this side? That leads to each other. I've not gone over there. So I need to get over there. Going the right direction? No. Theoretically going in the right direction. I don't think so. We're gonna try it one more time. Well, that... Okay. Like, I need to be here. Just don't know how to get there. Back where I was. So I don't understand. Lead there. Went the right way on that one.
Nice throw, B. An ancient Zeponian, part of a workforce that helped construct this tomb. They died before the job was finished.
But I can run toward you.
Jedi, here!
Alright. Shiny light. Wait, was there anything else down here? Nope, nothing else. That's what kills me. Thank you. I don't know why these give me so much trouble. time to kill you.
Imagine the artifacts the Empire would have missed if it weren't for your intervention on this backwater planet.
Sure it's worth the cost? I hear Project Augur came at a high price.
Stormtroopers and workers. Expendable resources.
Monster.
I am what Sarah has made of it.
Not feeling so great, BZ.
Sure what that changed.
BD?
Okay, I do have one
meaningless resistance.
Sweet. Alright. Whoa. Okay. That is some fucking bullshit. Alright.
I've taken the artifact back to my ship for analysis. Pity you couldn't make it in time.
Doesn't matter what you steal. They'll never understand it.
Yet you do.
They'll find out soon enough.
I'll take those odds.
I guess it's MPD-1. Back to normal.
Call it quits for tonight. As always, thank you for watching. You guys have a wonderful rest of your days. And see you next time.